left with two banjos.
Thank you.
Okay, Wayne.
Thank you.
the ground.
She'd like that song.
Who's the guy in North Carolina?
Who was that guy? Muck something. Played a little, kind of banjo.
Thank you.
It ain't matter if he plays it. G.
No, I don't know it.
G or D. Molly put the kettle on.
G.
You know D. Molly put the kettle on.
Were you going to play? This isn't very loud.
Ragtime Annie, you play that.
Thank you.
doing fine. What was Elsie calling for about the name of Raymond?
Thank you.
years.
I learned that from a lady that sits down here.
Used to be pretty popular back then.
Yeah.
In the 40s, yeah, big banger.
So you learned it from Garner?
I'm going to go to the
She sang a little bit different. This
is stupid voice.
Yeah. I sang it with her.
Thank you.
about it, dude.
Pick on that, Jerry. Why don't you do some of the stories?
I'm working.
See?
Are you
And it sounds just like that first part. He's the only other person I know who played it like that.
Maybe he could have somebody started it
words to it. I've heard this,
yeah. Yeah, the Garbanzo. Yeah. Yeah. The Garbanzo band. It was so joyous. doing here. I'll see you.
Tennessee Traveler. No, Tennessee Traveler.
I'll sing one.
I like that. What they call Pearl.
I'll sing one.
So Thank you.
Banjo buddy.
Jake Dobbs.
Woolly Booger.
Woolly Booger.
That's a good pick.
Banjo.
That's what I was trying to think of. Yeah. I've been trying to think of that. Cricket, I don't know.
Is it a banjo signal?
Yeah.
It's in D.
Thank you.
got it exactly right.
Well, that's New Indiana you were playing.
Chili, but just pour it out and add to it.
I think this is my cup.
This is dirty.
I think
this is dirty too. I've had too much anyway.
Thank you.
I remember the first movie I ever